pork head up. Let's start with the parsley, toasted fennel, ground, toasted coriander, also ground, chili flakes, a little bit of kosher salt, fresh garlic, the zest of 2 lemons, put a canola oil in there, start the blending process. Finish it off with a bit of fresh lemon juice.
How's that served with the pork chop?
That's going to go on top of the pork after it's sliced onto the bread roll.
What are we on to next?
All right, so here we're going to make the salt rub that goes on the pork before we roast it.
Which is going to give you the chance to get that really nice crust on it and really get that nice, tender, full pork meat.
Yeah, so we're going to take the salt. And we have pretty much the same ingredients that were in the salsa verde.
Okay.
Some chili flake, toasted fennel seed, some whole dried rosemary toasted.
Rosemary, man, you get that, especially when it's concentrated.
It becomes quite pungent.
I mean, it's really, really strong.
A little bit of black pepper.
And then more lemon zest than one should humanly make in a day.
Yes.
And why the lemon zest?
Permeate that the lemon scent throughout the pork. It's all local pork, home or tree. That's pork we can buy.
It's not typically the way it's butchered. They have it specially cut for them. There's bones that are typically running inside. But to have it all connected is just fantastic. This is gangster. Culinary gangster.
So we've got our salt rub. I'm just going to season the whole loin of the pork as well as the belly. We generally do this 12 hours before we roast it. And then we just have some chopped herbs here, some parsley, rosemary, fennel tops. We save the tops. Got all our flavor in there. I'm just going to roll it up.
You need to really need that exterior skin to the outside to crisp up like pork cracklings.
You want to maximize all that crackling.
Crackling maximization. Something you don't hear every day.
Give it a quick tie. So it cooks evenly.
Do anything else to it?
Well, we're going to rub it with oil, of course.
You got to rub it down. Because we are here at the meat and bread spa.
And then again with the salt rub on the outside. Just to help crisp up that skin, draw out all the moisture. We're going to start this off nice and slow. Roasting it at about 275 degrees for an hour and a half. Get it all to temperature. And then for the last 35 minutes, we're going to blast it. Skin will puff up nice.
Look at the crackling on top. All you really need to do is just go into the bacon fat business. Hey, look how that juice put on. Wow, you do go thin.
Yeah, we try to get it.
Then you're just going to give a little extra chopped
in case. So you get a little bit of the belly, a little bit of the loin.
All mixed together.
And then we're going to take a little bit of the excess crackling. Maybe a little bit more for you. Freshly baked ciabatta roll. And then we're just going to put a bit of that salsa verde that we made earlier.
I can't even remember my name. It is so juicy and so tender and flavorful and balanced. Not too much on the herbaceousness with all of that Italian parsley that went in. Not too heavy on the garlic with the salsa verde. Then when you did the rub, not too much salt. Not too much rosemary. Rosemary can be